Hi, I'm going to teach you how to ride one of these wheels, like the King Song 16 or the King Song 14. You will see how easy it is. Just step up and follow me. When learning to ride, we advise you to wear protective set like this lady. If you have a brand new wheel, use foam to protect it from scratches. First thing, how to mount the wheel. This is what we want. Keep the wheel steady and push you off the wall. When new, the wheel will go all sides. To control it, you need two points, the leg and your foot. And the leg will hold the wheel from tilting over. Look at the wheel. It is not straight up, but hangs over to the wall. When the wheel is under control, you can push you away from the wall, and it gives you all the time to put your foot on the pedal. Find you a neat wall to try the first meters. Mount the wheel like explained and try to reach the other side. Learn to control the wheel and make it smooth. Don't underestimate this. You will have to do this multiple times until you reach the other side by yourself. If you are done with this, try the next step. Riding from a freestanding pole to another one, not too far apart. It's more difficult and no wall to catch. While learning to ride, keep these start and stop in mind. They are safe. And you can do it alone. Be sure when stopping that you arrive at zero speed before stepping off. Zero speed before stepping off. Time to start with a stop and start without support. This is a at rest position. We control the wheel with the leg and the foot, and we can stay on the same place. We can turn around without danger. When you stop, it is mandatory to have zero speed when you step off sideways in the line of the axle, not in front or behind the pedal. When starting, position your foot in front of the pedal. Roll the wheel. When the pedal passes your foot, step on. Position your foot before the pedal. Roll the wheel, and when the pedal passes your foot, step up. Still controlling the wheel with your foot and your leg. When stopping, be sure to have zero speed. Step off aside in the axle and control the wheel with the foot and the leg. Try to control the wheel with your foot and your leg. You see, you have plenty of time to put your foot on the pedal. Try to control the wheel with your foot and your leg. Control the wheel with your foot and your leg. Position your foot in front of the pedal, roll the wheel and step up. In the beginning, you will try to have your foot as quick as possible on the paddle. You almost jump on it. And that is not good. You do this when you don't control the wheel with your other foot and leg. Try an exercise on controlling the wheel with your foot and leg. You might have noticed that we never touch the wheel by hand. This is not cut out. We have control of the wheel, and you should do that too. Learn also to make tight turns, like 90 degrees. It is necessary to avoid a danger. You can make tight turns. Take an imaginary point and try to turn around it. Use everything to improve your skills. Be aware that riding in a closed, protected area is totally different than riding in public in front of all the eyes. Unforeseen difficulties will emerge. When you hesitate, dismount the wheel and do it by foot instead of having a public faceplant. Riding backwards is possible, but it is harsh to learn. You better go back to the wall and try to ride the wall backwards. This is the pendulum, swinging back and forth if you have to wait and you have the place for it. You can try it also against the wall, holding the wall with one hand and swinging back and forth. Riding in the open is totally different. Make sure you will be watched. So, be prepared. Use all obstacles as an exercise. Like these poles for a slalom or a ride backwards. Be also prepared for obstacles, bumps and ditches before you go on the road. Try to make your first run out of sight. Don't go too fast. Learn to handle the wheel before it handles you. Have fun and safety first.